Here we go, game 2001. The score right now is 12-12. It's been a long one. Yeah, JT! Oh, man. It's a real battle between the Lorax and the Weatherman. Game, folks. What a catch. Let's see if we can get that one in slow mo. Game 2002, we just missed a great play. Thought I was recording. Definitely was not recording. Now we're recording. To the Weatherman. To Garrett, handsome Garrett. Let's get a zoom in on the tattoo. Back to the
Bohemian.
Mr. Jackson.
He's a Bohemian,
Jackson,
dude.
Looking. Yeah. A Bohemian.
This is Bohemian.
JT finishing it out. Who's the Bohemian?
Bowlers could tell you about that.
Oh.
It's a whole diatribe on Bohemian and Bohemianism in America.
Yeah? What's the gist?
Bowlers hates Bohemians, but he loves Jackson, and it creates a sort of a duality in his heart.
Okay.
Of love and hate. Wow. And his love for Jackson wins out of his hate for Jackson.
That's good.
Nice. I like
that.
Yeah,
the
bowlers, you're out there. Love wins.
Love wins. Love wins, bowlers. We wish you were here.
Hey, now give a little testimonial to the camera.
Oh, yeah. Tell them about love. What's good about love?
What's good about love?
Yeah.
I don't know. It's warm. It's beautiful. Inviting. Welcoming. Positive.
Yeah.
Yeah, hey now.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's all good stuff.
We love you, man.
So much. So much good stuff.
Yeah.
Take care, man.
Yeah, you too.
Oh, we're going to start over on this end.
They cheese last game.
Really? Yeah, he's moving, huh?
Yeah, where's my lighter?
This is a great song. PK, you know who's playing this song right here?
Everybody's gonna stop me now.
Yeah.
We'll have to get you all the publishing facts on that.
Yeah, right. Yeah. I'll look that one up. Yeah. Ooh, nice catch.
Matthew Wilder.
See you, man. Have a good one.
Thanks, Gabe.
Matthew, see you around.
Matthew Wilder, 1983.
Matthew Wilder. Oh, yeah. I heard this song probably in my life probably 100 times. I don't know who didn't put it together.
Oh, his backpack!
Stone Tree gets it. Stone Tree! Yeah.
It's sort of like Robert
Reyes. Oh, yeah. I wonder what that guy's doing now.
Let's we'll check for you.
Yeah, we'll do it.
He's living in Bowler's Cuddle Basement.
Cuddle Basement, yeah.
Look at the original video for it.
Wow, look at that.
Mayor, you remember that guy, Matthew Wilder, ain't gonna break my stride?
Yeah.
He sort of looked like Michael Barber.
Right.
Oh, it's the flock of seagulls?
Flock of seagulls, yeah.
Yeah, crab people, huck it, huck it. Huck it, crab. Come on, crab, yeah. Stone Tree.
There it is.
Stone Tree's playing for the at-home audience. He's playing for the crippled kids in Oregon.
Yep.
They all sniffed too much glue, all his buddies.
He's got a fundraiser going.
Yeah.
Wow. It's a GoFundMe.
A GoFundMe.
Yeah.
GoFund my friends that sniffed too much glue. He's the only one that made it out, Stone Tree.
You mean for real?
Yeah, he plays, he sends half of his income home. He's going to have bowlers go talk to him, give him a motivational speech.
Yeah. About bands. Bands and rivers.
About the facts of life.
Yeah, the facts of life.
Crab people, yeah.
What do they call you, the crusty old nut?
The testicle?
The rusty testicle?
The stylish old testicle. Okay. All right.
Sounds like the name of a gay guy.
Come on,
Dad,
let's go for that.
Stylish old text.
That might catch on, dude.
That might catch on. The stylish.
Oh, SOT.
Dude,
the SOT. Stylish old testicle.
Yes.
Oh, dude, the SOT crab.
It's evolved, the SOT Crab Nation.
Game
that
just
SOT.
Going back and forth,
SOT.
Right?
There's not
SOT. Yeah, I'll show you the
because
picture.
Of his haircut.
Yeah.
He didn't get his net. They're calling him a testicle, and he was feeling a little sensitive about it.
Oh, okay.
So I don't know about the SOT.
No, this is the picture, the official press release.
He did say it, though. It's fine.
The stylish old testicle, SOT.
Okay.
Yeah, it's officially released from Crab Nation.
Crab Nation, there
yeah.
It is.
Okay, I got it.
If it's online, it must be real.
If it's online, awesome. It must be true. That's what Bowlers believes. If there's chocolate cake involved or it's online, it is true.
Yeah, it's got to be true.
True that.
The only thing true in life is Braveheart and chocolate cake.
Yeah. Okay, so let's see what we got here. So what's the story?
Cut my hair. Asked my friends what they thought about it. One person said, oh, God. Another said, Jesus Christ. Another, like all these bad comments, and one person said, you look like an old testicle. And so I took it and put on a hat and decided I'm gonna be the stylish old testicle.
There it is.
Yeah,
that's how things start, man.
That is how things
start. It's reality that runs this world.
So when are you gonna release an album?
Already did.
As the stylish old testicle. All right.
Yeah,
good.
Yeah. Already did.
I'm gonna look it up. I'm gonna look it up and we'll put it as a soundtrack.
You know what? That sounds like a gay dude that doesn't have sex anymore.
Stylish old testicle?
Yeah, like you're just hanging out.
Gosh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
That's all right, man. You don't have to worry about sex anymore. You're stylish and you're old and you're fucking testicle.
That's like me, but I'm not gay.
Right now I'm the stylish old sweaty testicle.
It's sort of like, what do you call it? Justin Timberlake bringing back testicle.
Yeah,
like bringing sexy back, you're bringing back testicle.
Is that one of the tracks on your album, Sean?
Bring back testicle.
No, it's
Oh yeah.
So hot.
How are those guys on the same? That should be banned. Yeah. Banned in 30 states, but this isn't one of them.
Yep.
He drew a picture of Garrett's sperm.
Oh.
Coming out of a rain cloud. Okay. Into Garrett's mouth. But it's Garrett's sperm, so there's nothing sexual about it.
Oh, well, okay, all right.
To a vagina cave.
Ah. 4-7?
The sperm cells everywhere.
Oh, so it's all around.
We've been calling Jackson, Jackson's a bohemian.
Yes.
Jackson bohemian.
Jackson's a bohemian. Bowlers hates bohemians, but he loves Jackson, so it's a paradox.
Ross
conundrum.
Up to the bohemian.
It's a conundrum.
Ross the annoyed. He's annoyed. Yeah, Ross.
He's the honest bohemian. That's
honest,
the
stay honest.
That's the conundrum.
Conundrum.
An honest bohemian.
The conundrum.
Does an honest bohemian exist? We're talking to people about love.
I know. I don't want to go on camera saying that.
You don't?
No.
Okay, all right.
Jonas.
It is unpleasant. It's like a monster.
Yeah, Jess! Yeah, Jess!
Right,
hey.
Right.
Take your time, Jasper.
Jasper.
Yeah, for Sam. Best legs in three-state area.
That's right.
Is that they said last week? Did he get voted best shorts or best legs?
I think he was voted best shorts in all of the state of Colorado.
Okay. If they're a different pair, then there's some really amazing things going on.
But that's what I do.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
It's good stance.
Barnaby's shorts are only second to Bowlers in their duration.
Yeah.
But no, it's sometimes. Like
long-standing shorts.
But if only people know about Cal Ripken, they don't know who's second.
True. Who is second? I have no idea.
Lou Gehrig's still second.
I hear second.
that's who Ripken passed and Iniesta second.
Yeah.
Ooh, a little out. Gotta watch out for that dip over there.
Bohemian Nation. Just like Pinche Cabron. Oh, watch that D. It's Pinche. The Pinche's there.
Yeah.
Exactly. Got the stone tree lurking.
To go like a couple miles.
And they get a speeding ticket if they
they're working it down. That's what. That's how you always
do
it.
Really? No. Okay.
Well, instead of flying the helicopter.
Yeah, it's true. Passes.
True.
That's why they choose the helicopter.
Yeah. But you could end up like Kobe Bryant.
Is that game over?
Handsome Garrett.
That might be the game.
Handsome Garrett.
GG.
He wins again. The handsome boy. Handsome boy modeling club.
Handsome boy wins.
That's sad.